Another iOS 7 bug has surfaced, letting anyone get around Apple's iPhone lock screen and place calls to any number. The iPhone has an emergency call feature, which the FCC requires all handsets to have. It's so you or someone else can call 911 in an emergency, even if the iPhone you're calling on is locked. One iPhone user discovered it's possible to make other calls from this emergency screen just by entering a number and rapidly tapping the call button. Eventually, the phone will cut to a black screen with the Apple logo and the call will go through. As he told Forbes, once the black screen appeared, it was pretty clear that this is a bug. You can dial a number anywhere, anytime. It's the second iOS 7 bug in 2 days. This control center hack made the rounds Friday, which also bypasses the lock screen and can then grant access to photos and social network accounts. Apple Insider isn't surprised. iOS 7 has just rolled out, and as with any new operating system release, the first version is bound to have a few issues that were not unearthed during beta testing. Apple has said it plans to patch out both of these new vulnerabilities in a software update. A specific date hasn't yet been announced. For Newsy, I'm Elizabeth Hagedorn, multiple sources, a broader view.